But speaking of fire, makes me think of rain. I actually pulled out my raincoat. Should I keep it out, Kim?
Yeah, you know, I would. We do have a chance of precipitation over the next few days, so I would keep that outdoor weather gear handy. But if you want to go ahead and take a look outside, it is currently 78 degrees out there, partly cloudy, which is partly because of the rainfall that we did have this morning down there, or out here all around the valley. Humidity at 32%. Winds, not really much going on out there, but there are some slight ones coming in from the northwest at 9 miles per hour. And we did talk about those rain showers that we did see earlier today, but as you'll notice, there was no recordable amount that they did need to, it just wasn't measurable enough. There wasn't enough there for them to do anything with that. Temperatures all across the valley, though, we're looking at 77 in Mesa, 76 in Scottsdale, also 76 out there in Deer Valley, and we do hit a little bit warmer out there in Goodyear at 81 degrees. Temperatures all across the state, though. I mean, look at that. It's an absolutely gorgeous day here all across the state. 78 degrees in Tucson, 65 in Winslow, 63 in Page. We do see a little bit cooler once we get to the Grand Canyon, about 53 degrees out there. And again, the warmer parts of the state are the western out here, Bullhead City and Yuma, hitting the low 80s. Temperatures all across the nation, though, it's one of those rare days where if you're not in the northern part of the country, you're about 10 degrees within about everybody else. We have 64 in Denver, 63 in St. Louis, 71 in Atlanta, and the warm across the country for once, not here in home, but actually out here in Miami at 85 degrees. Back here at home, though, if you'll notice the movement up here between Flagstaff and the Grand Canyon, these are the showers that we saw here in the valley earlier today. They have moved up north of us now. If you notice a little bit of movement right here, that could lead to some slight showers this evening, as well as some isolated thunderstorms. But temperatures tonight, another beautiful night here in Phoenix, 64, 32 up there in Flagstaff, 46 in Page, and pretty chilly up there at the Grand Canyon. Temperatures tomorrow, we're going to see pretty much the same thing we saw today. Another beautiful day here in the state of Arizona. 72 in Page, 57 in Flagstaff, 68 in Prescott, 76 down there in Tucson. Your five-day forecast looks a little bit like this. We're going to see sunny and beautiful throughout the weekend. We're going to see high temperatures in about the high 80s, low 90s. And actually, Sam, you may want to keep that raincoat out for tomorrow because that'll be our only chance of rain for the next 5 days.
Thanks, Kim. I will be sure to do that.